hopefully, I mean, it doesn't mean anything until we come back out and play again, but hopefully it was just clear, you know, and I was glad that I was there to hear it, to capture it, to make sure that they realized what had just happened, because it was a big statement about everybody knows exactly what they need to do, and also that they're willing to go do it and how they're going to do it, and all of that's such important stuff.